मैडम व्हाट्स योर नेम?
ज्योत्सना सूरजा सर।
प्लीज इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ।
सर माय नेम इज ज्योत्सना सूरजा अंगेना फ्रॉम हैदराबाद। आई हैव डन माय बीएससी इन सीआरआर कॉलेज फॉर वुमेन। आई एम हैविंग 2 years ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस इन ICICI Bank as a senior officer, where I used to take care of cash related transactions like maintain cash balancing register, teller account, account openings, gold loans, NEFT RTGS check transaction, account monitoring. I am certified in NISM, NSDL, and IRDA.
Okay. Why you want to switch your career from ICICI Bank to State Bank of India as CBO?
Actually, I relieved in 2017 only, sir. Now, I'm looking for an opportunity to get into that job. So, I'm having only 2 years of experience in ICICI Bank, sir, in 2015 to 2017 only. Later I got married, sir. Then I keep on writing exams. Actually, you know, I'm selected for this exam, sir.
Okay. So, are you aware of GST bill? What is GST bill, ma'am?
Goods and services tax, sir. I don't know, sir.
Why GST was introduced? What was the necessary requirement of abolishing all types of, you can say, indirect tax.
Yeah, value added. Yeah.
Small taxes has been abolished and replaced by GST.
Yes, sir.
Why? Okay, as you are working in branch operation, so you must have gone through the check. So what is the basic difference between order check and the bearer check?
Bearer check is written by self, sir, and order check name has to be written on.
No idea. Do we have any credit department experience exposure regarding loans, credit?
No, sir. I'm generating leads for the loan, sir, in KCC.
That you are dealing with a gold loan also?
Yes, sir. Gold loan. I'm creating gold loan and in.
So how you are checking the purity of gold? What are the process in the purity of gold?
By acid test, sir.
Miss, are you and stone. Doing the acid test in your branch?
No, sir. Appraiser will do it, sir, in presence of me, sir. I'm the custodian of this, sir.
Custodian or joint custodian? You are having the single custodian branch or joint custodian branch?
No, sir. I'm one of the custodian in my branch, sir. And me and my DBM.
Okay.
So I will take care of that gold loan.
What's the limit of your branch?
What's sir?
Gold loan retention limit of your branch? Can you keep a gold loan? Can you keep gold of amount 50 crore in your branch?
No, sir.
This is what I am asking you. What is the retention limit of gold of your branch?
Up to 1 crore, sir.
Up to 1 crore.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. So, what basic document you are asking for the customer who came to your desk asking that they want to open LLP account?
Which account, sir?
LLP account. It's a limited liability.
I'm not audible.
Because you are working in account opening sale also, no? I think. As you told.
Yes, sir.
No idea.
No idea, sir.
Okay. Have you heard about pre-approved loan? What is PAPL is basically pre-approved loan?
No, sir.
About SBI new scheme, Rin Samadhan scheme. Are you aware of this scheme? Rin Samadhan, State Bank of India, new scheme launched by State Bank, which is valid up to 31st of March 2021. No. Okay, one NRI customer came to your desk and asking to open saving account. Can you open saving account for NRI customer?
No, sir.
No idea. No issue. Okay, ma'am, tell me, do you have any concept or idea about piggy bank? What basically piggy bank is?
Piggy bank, sir.
Piggy bank.
Piggy bank. No, sir.
No, no issue. Okay, as you are having the exposure of branch banking activity, right?
Yes, sir.
You authorize one transaction of NEFT, but wrongly instead of one, your subordinate has posted 9 and you authorize it and the NEFT is settled and credited to different account.
Okay.
What action you will take? How you will reconcile the transaction?
Firstly, I will inform to the customer, sir. And later on, I will the bank.
If you will inform the customer, he might kill you.
If we didn't also on that day only, it will not clear. Clear, sir.
Amount is already been credited to different account instead of the real account. You are in Telangana and the amount goes to Bihar.
Yes, sir.
How the entry will be reversed?
No idea, sir.
No idea. Okay, suppose I am a customer. I came to your cash counter having 5 crore note in my hand. I am having 5 crore note of rupees 2,000 rupees.
Okay.
What will you do? Crore note. Any idea?
I will inform to my branch manager, sir.
Okay. Okay, fine. This is required for your progress. And these are the fields where you need to do work. Right?
Yes,
you have to do it, madam.
Okay.
There are number of frequently asked questions which you need to go through, which you need to discuss with your friends.
Okay.
Right. Then only you will have a good confidence and you can easily revert the answer of the question, right? So you have to work on it, right? Because I have given you the only opportunity for the free mock session. So I think these are the feedback from my side. Later you have to discuss with your friend and family how you are going to improve for your good interview, right?
Okay.
All the best.
Whenever
there is any advice or suggestion is required from my side, please text me. I will give you the best of my advice.